1995, the CIA discovers evidence that a spy has helped China steal top-secret nuclear plans. Plans that allow China to duplicate one of America's most advanced nuclear weapons.
He did not tell us he was talking to the Chinese and what he gave them information-wise. What?
Wait. He did not tell you that he was talking to the Chinese and what information he gave them?
That's right.
How do you know that he gave them information?
We know because he wouldn't tell us what he told them.
On December 10th, 1999, they arrest Wen Ho Lee.
The American dream died at that moment.
When you steal our nuclear secrets, we're not going to let you communicate with anyone.
He's denied bail, jailed in solitary confinement for 9 months, most of them in this cell.
There was no effort to scapegoat this man. We have tried to protect his legal status, his reputation as much as we can.
Oh, Mr. Secretary, you've tried to protect his reputation? You've ruined the man's life.
One in the government has done very damaging thing to me. I don't want this happen to anybody again. I don't know who did this to me, and I don't know why.
He'd go out to the yard and he would actually run laps in the yard
with his
shackles on.
Until the presiding judge became disgusted with the government's case.
We make mistakes. We make mistakes for various reasons. I feel badly about what happened to Dr. Lee in regard to his pretrial detention.
It is only the top decision makers in the executive branch who have caused embarrassment by the way this case began and was handled. They did not embarrass me alone. They have embarrassed our entire nation and each of us who is a citizen of it.
Very difficult to reconcile the two positions, that one day he's a terrible risk to the national security, and the next day they're making a plea agreement for an offense far more modest than what had been alleged.
This was done. This is something that we are not going to tolerate.
By Wen Ho Lee?
Yes.
Are you not going to tolerate it with all the other people who have done the same thing?
If anybody else has done that and we have the information, we are going to treat them the same way we're treating this individual.
Now, you are in the third stage.
I'm in the third stage, but I'm going to run.
You are
going to run for president.
Such a crowded field, candidates need to have something to make themselves stand out. In the case of New Mexico Governor Bill Richardson, it's his resume.
I've been a governor. I was Secretary of Energy. I've cut taxes. I've made schools better. I'm a negotiator. I've rescued Americans, hostages, and servicemen.
Oh, my God, Bill Richardson is Batman!
I am Batman! I've rescued hostages. I've been good. I've been a pauper.
All right.